I took a train to this place called Salem, and we're going somewhere, and it's called, we're in Salem, Salem, Massachusetts, and we're going to a cemetery where witches are. Using a phone to videotape this because I don't want to use my iPad. And we're going to visit the Salem Witch Cemetery. Okay? It's really cold over here. You can tell. Really windy. Windy. Really windy. Look at all these gravestones of witches in Salem, Massachusetts, 16th, 17th century. Look at that. Captain Jonathan Gardner. I can't read that. Number 27, 1780. He was 80 years old. Nice life, brother. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. Stuck in the ground. There's a big one right here. Oh, wait, what? 1692. Look, I didn't even know this was a gravestone. Martha Carrier. August 19th, 1692. When this place was founded. Look at that. Pretty big. Look at my Nino. There. He owns a company. In LA. Look at this. All this. Nice place. End the video here.